Well, giving up clothes for good, that is, you know, as opposed to for good.
The campaign is called Give Up Clothes for Good, and they've drafted in lots of celebrities to help promote the campaign. And the idea is that by donating clothes, it generates lots of income for Cancer Research UK. So we are shooting lots of naked celebrities.
I think it's great that Cancer Research UK get as many donations of clothes so that we can sell them, that we can make money.
Everyone's been great, actually. I mean, there's always that sort of initial hiccup where you're like, hi, right, great, can you take your clothes off?
Getting naked was a tough one. Listen, it's for such a good cause, and you've got such a great photographer that getting naked, just kind of have to put it to the back of your mind.
All people need to do is have a good clear out, anything that you've not worn for a while or anything that you don't think you're going to wear again, pop it all in a bag and take it down to your local TK Maxx store or along to a Cancer Research UK shop.
So yeah, and you know, each bag that you donate could actually raise up to £30, which is so much money, and it's so invaluable for this wonderful cause.
Get your clothes off. Get them down to the Cancer Research UK shops and make some money for us.
My message for people watching this video is just get in your wardrobe, sort out your stuff, donate anything you can possibly to raise as much money, and you'll feel so good about yourself, and it's such a worthwhile cause, and get out there and do it and support this campaign.